two ambulances.
How is he, Doctor?
Mrs. Griffin, his internal injuries were much too severe. I'd estimate he'll be dead within the hour.
Dan, I'm so sorry I broke all your ribs and busted your spleen and punctured your lung. I don't know if you can hear me right now, but I hope you know. I love you, Dad.
Peter, come closer. There's something I need to say to you.
Been here, Dad. What is it?
Peter, you're a fat, stinking drunk.
Oh, my God. He's dead.